Project log of Oswald Lumberg. Gizmo number. Where are we again? Gizmo number 412. This time I put a aperture doodah thingamajig inside an old music box I found lying around. At this rate, I'm on my way to become the world's worst inventor before I even turn 25. Anyway, let's turn this thing on. Maybe this is the one that decides to actually do something interesting for once. Wouldn't that be something? End of log entry.
A pillow for my head, I got a pencil full of lead and some water for my throat. I got buttons for my coat and sails on my boat. Two pairs of socks and a door with a lock. I got food in my belly, analysis for my telly, and nothing's gonna bring me down.